of tossing the ball in front so that I can move forward. Instead of going out with the line, what I'm doing is I'm stepping more open with my hips, and now I can go all the way through.
Okay, slow it down, slow it down. That's a great preparation on your stance there. Okay, good rotation. Now, on your backhand side, one of the things we're gonna focus on right now is when you make contact, I want that left arm straight. Left arm straight, that shows me that you're actually getting the proper spacing out in front.
Okay.
And that you can actually lean in with your body. But right now, we're here.
Okay.
Okay? So let's free up the arms, relax them, and lengthen through your left, more left. There you go. That's a totally different shot. Most effective ways for like younger kids is if they've got a big dog on a leash behind them and the dog decides I don't want to go anywhere, you're not gonna pull with just your arm. You're gonna, to move that dog, you're gonna pull with your whole body.
Okay.
So this pulling motion is almost like pulling the butt cap through your contact.
Okay.
Yeah, it gives it more of like a whip. Great recovery. Yeah. Good.